you want them to share? Yes?
I have a question for Karen. How was it collaborating with Radclyffe?
The question was, I'm going to repeat the question so you can hear them in the back. How was it for Karen collaborating with who? I'm sorry? With me.
Well, I have to say, it was, and it's in the acknowledgments of the book, you know, some people start their morning with coffee and, you know, I take the kids to school and I would get back and open my email and read this email from Rad, and it would say, here, see what you think, and there would be a spreadsheet attached. And the spreadsheet was her storyboard, and she sorted the stories by attachments, number of people, various things that might happen in the scene, and you know, the other trivial stuff like memes. And
she wasn't talking about email attachments.
It's an attached spreadsheet. Yes, and the attachments in the spreadsheet was, yeah, whether there were snap-on tools. And so, you know, well, some people, that was just a fabulous way to start the day. It just put me in the right mood for writing my, my share of the stories. But we had a lot of fun.
It was great.
It was. The spontaneous decision, we both had thought about, I think, writing stories featuring previous characters from previous books, and that was like a, what, do you want to do this? And I was like, yeah, I was just about to write you that email, yeah, let's do